Hello ladies and gents, Darth Xanther here. I was browsing the itch.io website today looking for an interesting game to play. I clicked on the sort button to bring up all of the highest rated games to the top of the list, and a game caught my attention, a game called Raft. The graphics looked adequate for my tastes, and just the name Raft sounds kind of interesting. It caught my attention. So that's when I decided to go and read the description of what this game is all about. So in the description, the game says, "Survive the harsh life of being stuck on a raft in the middle of the ocean." Wow. "Gather debris from the water in order to craft equipment necessary for your survival. Expand your raft in order to create a more comfortable living for yourself, but be wary of the dangers of the ocean." That all sounds very intriguing, very interesting, even kind of dangerous. So, I'm interested, and I wanted to give this a try, because it sounds like a survival game, but on a raft, in the middle of the ocean, and there's even, if you look over here, there's even a shark that looks to be gnawing on the edge of your raft, and he's got a spear, and we all know that sharks are dangerous, so obviously that's where the survival part comes from, because if there's a potential that you're going to be eaten by a shark, that's just fascinating. I've decided I want to give this a try. The following video will document my attempt at surviving alone in the middle of the ocean in the game called Raft. Load the game up. Here we are. We will create a new game. We'll just call this one Darth Xanther for now. Apparently I can't put a very long name, so it's just going to be Darth Xanth. And I'm going to create. Okay. So here's the ocean. Looks like I'm on a 2x2 raft. You can jump using the space bar. Move left, right, front, and back with the WASD keys. And then if I click the left mouse button, I can drop what looks like a hook. Drop that in the water, and then if I push it again, it pulls it back. If I look at the reticule, it looks like the longer I hold the mouse button for, the further. Okay, and if you push E, you can also pick up items. So the longer I hold the mouse button, the further the hook goes, and I can hook things. Oh, I just hooked one scrap. And there are some boards coming my way, so I'm going to pick up these boards. There we go. Ah, interesting. Okay. It looks like there are some more leaves here. So I'll pick up these leaves and try to get this other leaf and this other board. Excellent. Excellent. I'm going to try to get this. Oh, and look over there! Do you see? There's a shark. Do you see the shark? You can see its fins sticking up out of the water. I want to grab these things that are floating by. I'm assuming I'm going to have to build with those. I'll grab some more what looks like pieces of metal floating in the water, but I'll grab this scrap. Try to grab this leaf over here. And more scrap. Oh, so you can pick up more than one item at a time. Oh, and there's a barrel over here. So I'm definitely going to want that. Oh, look at that. I just grabbed a leaf, a board. Oh, and in the barrel it had some beets. It had a potato. It even had some more scrap. Now I'm looking in the bottom right of my screen. Oh, yes. Boards. Yes, please. Yes, please. I'm going to grab this one. Oh, not far enough. I'm looking in the bottom right of the screen, and I see there's a water bottle, what looks like a piece of meat, and a heart. So I'm assuming the heart is my health, the water bottle is an indication of my hydration level, and the food item is probably how much food I have, or how hungry I am, rather, not how much food I have. I suppose it's food stored in my veins, my energy level. So now let's look at the crafting. So we can craft an axe, which takes 4 pieces of wood, 5 scrap, and some, looks like rope maybe? I can make a fishing rod, I can make a hammer, I can make a hook, I can make a spear. And then in the tent section, I can make a chest, I can make a cooking station, a water purifier. Oh, just a second. I'm going to grab these scraps here since they're close by. Where's that shark at? Oh, he's over there. Okay. I can make a cooking station, water purifier, a crock pot. A crop plot. A tree crop plot. An item net. Ooh. So we can capture some more items, I suppose. A chair. A standing lantern. A table. And then in the last category, I can make a nail, some rope, and an empty tin can. Well, I'm going to just continue. Looks like my health is going down slower than my hydration level. So it looks like water is going to be an issue. So how could I solve that? So if we look here, a water purifier. Let's see. Can I drink the water? So I can't drink the water. Where's that shark at? He's over there. What happens if I get in the water? Can I drink the water? Okay. I think that shark was coming towards me. He knew I was in the water. Okay, so I'm going to need to do something about the water. So let's make... Because my hydration level is starting to fall. Here we go. I'm going to make an empty tin can. And I don't like that shark, so I'm going to make a spear. But I need rope. So I'll make rope first. Made three ropes. Thought I heard something. Oh, and a barrel. I'm going to want to get that barrel. But I'm going to make that spear, because I don't like that shark. And judging from the picture that I saw online, it looks like he might gnaw at my raft. He might try to bite it. So at least I'll have a spear ready if he does try to do that. And I'm going to grab this barrel. Nice. Some thatch, some scraps, a raw beet, and some more scrap. So what can I do with this tin can? I'll put the tin can over here. Oh, shit! Oh, that was scary. Oh, my God. That was scary. Where's my spear? Get away! Back off! Back off of my... Oh, no! He just ate a quarter of my raft! Oh, no. That's not good. And I'm running out of... Oh, the water. My hydration is flashing. Okay. Fill with water. Okay, so I got some salt water. How do I drink this? I just went... Oh, dear. I can't drink... Well, it's salt water, so that would make sense. I can't drink salt water. Maybe if I make a water purifier. Okay, so I have the water purifier. Now, let's see here. Let's put the water purifier right... I'll put it on this block right here. There. Okay, and we'll... Oh, so when I equipped my... When I equipped the cup... What's going on here? I seem to be stuck. Whoa, easy now. When I put the cup in my hand, I was able to... Oh, there we go. When I put the cup in my hand, I was able to put it onto the water purifier. So that's good. Now I'm going to get my hook and continue to grab some items. Oh, there we go. Yes. More thatch, more scraps, more raw beets, or another raw beet. And, yeah, so I'm getting very thirsty. I wonder if I can eat this beet. What's it say about this? Where, if I put it up here, will it say something? Oh, I'll hold it. Can be cooked, okay? Can be cooked. So the potato and, oh, pick up drinkable water. Okay. There. And I emptied it. Okay, so I got some water out of that. So now I got some salt water. Now I'm going to put it back to cook. All right. Oh, another barrel. I have to get that. Come on over. Come over here. I feel like this is like Mortal Kombat. All right. So now I got this tin cup. Now where's my spear? I don't like this shark. He already ate part of my raft. If he eats more of it, this will be a very short game. Come on. Oh, there we go. Got the water and drink. Yes, excellent. Fill it up. Put it back on there. Okay, so we have fixed the... Oh, I missed that plank. Fire. There we go. So I got that board. Now, I'd like to do something about this raft, because right now I don't really feel that safe. And I hope that if... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I thought that was a fish for a second. Yeah. If that shark comes back, I hope that if he takes out this piece of my raft, I hope those other two pieces will still stay together. I'm not sure, though. So, because he was able to eat my raft, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to expand it. Now, how do I add to the raft? If I get this board, can I do... Oh, jeez, I'm running out of water so bad. I think that's going to be part of just the task in itself, is drinking enough water to stay alive. Oh, another barrel floating at sea. Come over here. Yes, another potato, another raw beet, some more thatch. Excellent. Okay, so, oh, we even have a bit of lighting coming from this fire. So I have a fire going on a raft. That's interesting. Let's hope my raft doesn't catch fire. Well, that would suck. Oh, yes, more wood. So I'm going to need that. More scrap. Okay. Now. Alright, so drink the water. And fill it up. Fill it up. Put it back on. There. So my water situation, my hydration level is being fixed. And we're able to consume enough water that isn't salty, so that I am staying, so I'm not getting parched, and I'm staying alive. That is very important, I think, is staying alive. That's probably what's probably the purpose of this whole game, and in life, I suppose, in general. Stay alive. So, alright, drink the water, fill it up with salt water, put it back on there. Now, I want to build another piece to this raft. Now, how do I do this? Do I need an axe? Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. Building hammer. Used to expand... Oh, here we go. It's self-explanatory. Used to expand the raft. All right. Craft one of those. So I have that. So it looks like I need wood, which I have lots of, but I'm guessing that looks like rope. Oh, yes, rope. Okay. Craft. There. So I go, oh, you know! I'm not sure. What are you doing? No! Oh, God. Oh, God. Where's the spear? Get away. No. Oh, he's gone. Oh. Man, he comes out of nowhere. It's very scary, that guy. Drink the water. Now we're running into a new problem. So I'm going to fill up the water one more time. But we're starting to get hungry, I think. Yeah, we're going to be hungry very soon. All right, so there we go. I can expand the raft. Now, what I do not want him to do is eat this corner of the raft, because if he does, then I'm going to lose my cooking pot, or my... What was that called again? The water purifier, and I'm going to lose that, and if I lose that, that would be just a bunch of wasted time. Come here. Oh, I lost. I didn't get that. Got to be on the lookout for barrels, because those are really handy. So here's the water. Drink the water. So I'm almost full. Now let's see if I can put that... So I can't... Obviously, I can't purify a turnip. Or, sorry, turnip. A raw beet. So I can't purify a raw beet. But I have what's called a cooking station. So my guess is I need one of those so that I can cook. So I'll place that right there. Now I'm going to cook this raw beet. Excellent. There's the raw beet. It's being cooked. And excellent. So I am purifying water. I'm cooking. Oh, come back here, plank. Oh, and I missed it at that. Okay, so here's another one. So I'm purifying water, and I'm cooking a raw beet. Let's see. So all those, and they're providing light, because it's dark out. The sun has set. I like how you can stop the hook. Just, oh, and this, I don't know if that's a sunset or a sun... Oh, yeah. That was a dumb question. She said, I don't know if that's a sunset or a sunrise, and here it is, it's nighttime. What do you think it is? A sunset or a sunrise? After it's just been dark for a few hours in-game. Alright, that was terrible. I just missed that plank. But I can pick up the water, drink the water, pick up the beet, and I ate the cooked beet. We're gonna have to cook a lot more beets. Alright, we're gonna continue to cook and purify water. And we're gonna expand the raft some more so that if that shark comes back. Oh, need more rope. Need more rope. If that shark comes back and he takes a piece of my boat, at least it's not going to take my water purifier, and apparently I can rotate foundation as well. That's interesting. R to rotate. Pressing R, but it's not doing anything. Cooked beet. And yes, I ate the cooked beet. And I drank the water. Getting more water. Cooking the water. Purifying the water. Oh! Oh no, I just ate the beet. Without cooking it. I hope that doesn't kill me. Shouldn't. A raw beet is probably not that bad. I'm gonna cook this potato. Maybe that will give me more health than the beet. I'm not sure if it will or not, but I hope it does, because it seems like all I'm doing right now is boiling water and cooking food. Alright, and these are going to come right straight to my boat. Excellent. Come on down. Grab you. Grab you. Where'd he go? Did I grab it? Yes, I did. Drink the water. Fill the water. Purify water. Pick up the potato. Eat the potato. Cook another potato. Alright, so at present, it looks like I'm running out of potatoes. So I need another barrel, because if I don't get another barrel with a beet and some potatoes, then I'm going to be in trouble. Because I'm going to die of starvation. And I think that's a barrel all the way down there in the distance. So I'm going to keep an eye on that, because I want that. It's the... just like at the commercials for the source. I want that. Yes, I do. I want that barrel. So I have a feeling that if I don't grab it... Come back here. If I don't grab that, we're going to starve to death. Well, maybe not we, but I am. Eat the potato. Oh no! The shark is back, but I'm ready for you this time. I saw you coming. Get back! Get back! Yes, he's gone. Now, to concentrate on getting this barrel and throw and... Yes, and a board at the same time. Good work. Palm seed. Oh no, but didn't have... Oh dear, this isn't good. This isn't good. Okay, so I need a new plan because I don't have any more... I got some palm seeds. Yeah, I got some palm seeds, but I can't eat those. I don't think so. Requires a big enough crop plot in order for it to grow. Okay, so I need food in a desperate way. Oh, here's a barrel. Here's a barrel. I might be saved. Try to grab that right away. And... Oh, no. Yes, I got it. I thought I missed it. I did miss it at first. So plank, scrap, palm... Oh, no. No potatoes. Okay, I need a new plan. What else can we do for food here? Because this isn't working. We need a short-term supply. Oh, here we go. Fishing rod. String and planks. I have it. Good. I'm going to try fishing for a bit. And I'm assuming we throw it far. Excellent. So you use the same key as you would with throwing the hook in the water. And, oh! Yes! I got a fish. One raw mackerel. And we're gonna cook this mackerel. And we're gonna drink the water. fill some more water. Alright. Oh, I wish I could find some more... I'd like to find some more barrels. Because it's much easier... I find it much easier anyway. To just cook potatoes and raw beets than have to go fishing. Well, that was just one experience with fishing. I'm sure it's easier than that. Alright, so hopefully that food... I hope this gives me more food than... oh, apparently I just threw the fishing rod through my boat. Oh, and I got a fish. I wasn't sure if there was one there. So, I got a fish. I got a cooked fish. Let's see here. Cooked fish. Eat. Oh, that gave me a good amount of food. A good amount of food. Oh, and a barrel. Excellent. Excellent. I wonder if there's a way I can... I'd like... Yes, and I got another raw beet. This is perfect. So, we... Things are looking good right now. Things are looking good as long as we don't... As long as the number of sharks don't increase. I can handle one shark for right now, but... Come back here. I can handle one shark, but more than that, I might be worried. So... Now that we have the food cooking, the water boiling, we'll drink this water. Fill it up again. Eat the food. Yes. We have avoided starvation and thirst. What's that called when you die of being thirsty? Yes, another fish. What is that called? Dying of... I'm just having a mental blank right now. I'm trying so hard to stay alive, I can't even think words. Yes, another barrel. Dehydration. I knew there was a word for it. It just came to me while I was looking at that barrel. And with another potato, drink up the water. Oh. Okay. Drink the water. Get more water. Put that on there. All right. I think we're making substantial progress. I'm just going to go fishing for a while now. I'm going to accumulate a bunch of food and water. Okay, apparently you have to wait for the bobber to sink. Oh, two barrels! Excellent. Got a fish. Got a barrel. Got another barrel. Perfect. Put my scrap metal up here. I'm going to put my fishing rod over by the spear. And I'll leave my construction tool there. And I'm going to add the fish... here, the fish there, pick up the cooked fish and eat it. This is going well. Oh, oh no! I just clicked the wrong button. I just ate a raw fish. Oh god. Oh god, is that going to kill me? I hope it doesn't. I hope I don't get worms from that. That would be a terrible thing if I got worms from this fish that I just ate. Another barrel. Excellent. It doesn't look like eating a raw fish. What just happened? Oh my god, I didn't hear that. Oh shoot, I didn't hear that. And it looks like he ate... Oh, that little bugger. Craft a bunch of rope. That little bugger ate my fish. Or sorry, he didn't eat my fish, he ate my... part of my raft. And I didn't even hear him. I didn't hear him. He wasn't loud enough that time. Or at least I wasn't looking at him. Maybe I'll... I'm going to continue expanding my raft. Because I just don't like the fact that he can eat it. Or at least I don't like the fact that he can remove a piece of my raft. And I don't notice this happening. So I'm going to expand it. I think a 3x3 is probably what I'm going to do. Sorry, not a 3x3. It's going to be three planks wide. Another raw mackerel. This is going good. Lots of fish. I like this. And I think I can pick up planks while I'm fishing at the same time. So I can multitask. Hooray for multitasking. But I can't switch to another item. Yes, another mackerel. Alright. Alright, so it's peaceful right now, but that makes me think that that shark might be ready for another attack. Soon, possibly. I wonder if I could kill the shark and I wonder if it would give me a whole bunch of food. Hi! I'm new. A shark ate it. Oh, yes, okay. Say your name. Spartan Chaos. There you go. Will you react to this? Of course I'm going to react to this. Why wouldn't I react to that? There's not a whole lot to react to, except for reading your post. But if you have anything else to say, I'll react to that, I suppose. So I grabbed... Oh, that's interesting. Okay, so that saves a bit of time. If you have a fish in your hand, while you go to pick up the fish out of... Come back here, piece of board. If you have a fish in your hand, while you go to pick up a fish that was already cooked, it will remove the fish that's cooked, and it will place the new fish that is uncooked back onto the cooking pot. Check out this video on YouTube. Alright, I will check out that video on YouTube after I'm done this installment of Raft. I see another barrel. Excellent. Excellent. I like those barrels. They got free food. Oh, look at that. There was a piece of scrap and wood, and I missed both of them. Completely. So, how are you today, Spartan Chaos 13? I like your name, by the way. Although I don't think that the Spartans themselves liked... Or, it's not that they didn't like. I just don't think that they were very chaotic. Spartans were very well known for being organized, for being an organized military. They're very... Well, what's the word I'm looking for? They're very... Well, organized is the word I mentioned, but they were very... Oh, wait a minute. I can save the game. Save. Game is saved. Alright. So, yes, the Spartans were very practiced, trained, disciplined people. And as a result of that, they often fought and defeated armies that were superior in number to them. You know all this already. That's great. I'm glad you do. I'm glad you do. Here's another question for you, Spartan Chaos 13. Have you heard of and or played games such as Age of Empires, Age of Conquerors, Age of Kings, or in another series, well, in that same series, Age of Mythology, Age of Empires 3, and in another series published by a different company, a game called, well, different games in the Rome Total War series, such as Rome Total War, Rome 2 Total War, Medieval 2 Total War, Shogun 2 Total War, Napoleon Total War, Empire Total War, or any of those. Have you heard of them and played them? Oh, cool. Alright, well, it appears that I am making... Well, I don't want to say I'm making progress. Oh, that shark is coming straight to here. Oh, yes, he is. Oh, I saw him, too. Right in the eye! How do you like that, Mr. Shark? Get away! There we go. Three hits in the eye, so I know that I saw him coming, and I knew he was going straight for my raft. I just had that feeling. And by spearing him in the eye, it only took three or four hits, but... I don't think that shark likes getting a spear into the eye hole. Okay, you haven't played them, but you know you've heard of them. That's cool. Because I thought perhaps, being as you knew that information about... Because you knew those that information about the Spartans, I thought perhaps that you had developed... developed a taste or an interest in history and that part of history because of those games. Because for myself, when I was in university, I played Age of Empires, Age of Conquerors quite a lot in LAN parties, and that's when I developed an interest for history. And as a result of that, I know a lot more about history than most other people my age, just because of the games that I played and the interest that I had in them. So the sun is coming up. I like this. I like how there's sunlight at different parts of the day. Oh no, I just ate a raw fish again. Such an idiot. I keep pushing the wrong button. But I'm glad that these fish, I'm glad that when I eat them, they don't give me worms. That would be I wouldn't like that if they gave me worms and then my health was to decay over time. Because that's probably the main reason. No, it's not probably. It is. The main reason I would not eat raw fish is because of the worms that are contained in raw fish. I don't know if you've ever been to a fish factory. Well, maybe not a fish factory, but... a fish factory or a fish processing plant. I have. Actually, I used to date someone whose father owned a fish factory. And I visited there where they clean fish. They remove the skin and they process it so that if you're at the store, you can just buy the meat of the fish. And man, those things have... When you put them up underneath a screen, they have so many worms. Like, I'm not even talking like 5 or 6 or 7 many. I'm talking... tens, if not hundreds, of little worms, little parasites that live in the fish, and it's so disgusting. But obviously when you cook it, it's good protein. But when you're looking at it, you're thinking, I don't know if I want to eat that. So whenever I watch people like in the wild or on those shows, what are those shows called? I don't know what those shows are called, like In the Wild or Naked and Afraid, I think is one of them. I don't watch them that often. But when I see the commercials of it, I'm thinking, please don't eat raw fish. Those little worms would be living inside you. It'd be disgusting. So, Spartan Chaos 3 says, I didn't play them, but I know how to play the game. Good. He also has some kind of a thing that shows a triangle with an eye in it, which looks like the triangle in the eye that's found on the $1 bill for the American $1 bill. Spartan Cow says, I play Overwatch a lot. I 3-shotted Roadhog with Windowmaker. I'm level 99 in Overwatch. I'm not lying. I'm just 99. Well, that's good, I suppose. Or great. I'm not really sure. I've never played Overwatch. Maybe it's another game I'll have to check out at some point in time. So some girl said that if you eat healthy food, your skin will be healthy. Well, I think that makes sense. I'm guessing that kind of makes sense. All right, we need to go. I need to boil some water. So, hey, there's a leaf just stuck to my boat over here. Oh, that's because I didn't push my hook in all the way. Okay. These leaves up here. Wait, that's not a leaf though. That is thatch. I have to remember that. Thatch. Okay. Where's my cup? Oh, it's over here. Of course. Drinkable water. And drink. Okay. More water. And cook. And we're gonna go fish some more fish. Oh, that shark is coming back. I can see him. There he is, right in the eye. Oh, two hits. Oh, wait a minute. Is he dead? Can I eat him? I think I just killed the shark. Fatigue. Okay, I have some fatigue there. Oh, no! I just hit him another time and he went... He's sinking in the ocean. I think he was dead. Oh, no, I'm going to miss that barrel. I think he was dead and floating. I wonder if I could have done something with him. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? What is this? Raw, but still edible. Shark meat. Oh, there we go. So I can collect shark meat off of the shark. That makes a lot of sense. You have some really cool emojis. I don't know how to make those, but those are pretty neat, Spartan Chaos. Those are pretty neat. All right. Oh, get rid of this stuff. I'm going to put another fish on the stove. My water level's going down. Oh, another barrel. I like this. Excellent. Where's my cup? Grab this. Drink water. Grab more water. Cook some more. All right. So, I think I'm going to expand my raft. And we're going to go length. I don't want to say lengthwise. That kind of sounds stupid. But I'm making the observation that... So the observation is this. All of the material appears to be moving from the direction I'm pointed in now and moving towards the direction I'm pointed in now. So, in other words, I think that it would be appropriate or an advantage for me to build a raft in such a way so that I can run across the front of the raft. Instead of having to use my hook, I'll just run across the raft and pick up items as they're floating by. That's my current analysis of the situation, and I'm going to build according to this analysis at present. So I'm going to get out that hammer and build more lengthwise. Excellent. There. That's it. Oh. And pick it up. Did I grab it? Yes, I did. All right. So I can move from right to left across the whole raft, and I can grab items as they're sliding by. Get rid of this and this. Come here. Plank. And thatch. I'm going to eat the fish, pick up another fish, eat that fish. There. This is working out just fine. I like this. I like this. This is... Build a net. Alright, so Spartan Chaos tells me to build a net. I'm going to find out what that is and build one. After I pick up this piece of scrap. Build a net, he says. Or he or she, I'm not sure. But anyway, Spartan Chaos 13 said this. Build a net. This looks like a net. Item net. Used to catch items floating by. Okay, so I need rope and plank. Alright. So in order to make rope, I need thatch. And I have a whole bunch of that. So we're just going to make a whole bunch of rope. Can that thatch be used for anything else? Is thatch an item... Besides, can it be used for anything but rope? Oh yeah, it can be used to make a chair. But I'm not going to be making chairs right now. So I'm just going to convert all of my thatch into rope. There we go. Whole bunch of rope. And now we're going to make a net craft. Okay. And here's the net. Ooh, interesting. Very interesting. Okay, so find the direction the items are moving from that way. So we're going to put... I hope the shark doesn't eat that. So we're going to put one up for now, and we're going to see what happens with that. We're going to keep an eye on that, and we're going to see if the shark can eat it, and if I need to protect it some more. getting hungry again. So the next attack by that shark, I'd like to just... I'm just going to leave one net up for now, and I'm going to leave that... apparently, I also... Some people are saying that I can also build a window, a wall, a roof, and a wall pillar. Oh no! Shark is coming back! Here, shark, how do you like the spear? Oh no! It's a good thing I wasn't standing there, otherwise I would have drowned. Yes, that was a perfect shot. Did you see that shot? I just... right on top of the barrel, just like that. Okay, so apparently the shark just decided to come and eat this corner of my raft. So he didn't have a preference. He did not have a preference for my net. So I'm going to build more nets now. That's what that tells me. Based on one sample size. This. Craft. 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 There. Net. 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 I just dropped it. Oh, that's nice. When you drop something, it just lands on the ground on your raft. And one more. There. Now what happens? Ooh, it just stays there. Excellent. I like this. Alright, so let's get to cooking some more stuff. First of all, let's not die of thirst. So, fill with water. Place in there. Oh, look at that. I already like these nets. Look at this. Yes. 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 Excellent. Excellent. Okay, so currently that is... Oh, look at how awesome this is. I just have to walk back and forth collecting all of these materials. This is the way to do it. Alright. I'm gonna cook the shark meat. And there she goes. This game kind of reminds me of Rust a little bit. Just slightly reminds me of Rust. In that it's survival. And just the mechanics, the snap-on kind of mechanics. I suppose there's probably a lot more to it than that, but for now, it's the closest comparison I can find. I think what I'm going to do now is I'm going to build maybe maybe 4 or 5 of these water purifiers, and because come back here, I lost it. Because by having 4 or 5 of these water purifiers, I'll just be able to walk by them, 4 or 5 of them at a time, and then I'll be able to fill up my thirst all at once. I won't have to, like, you know, go back and get more and more and more. Just like what I'm doing right now, drinking a little bit and preparing a little bit. Let's see here, this, pick up the cooked meat and eat. Oh wow, yes, that shark meat does give me a lot of food. A lot of food. It almost gave me about a third of my food, I think. Filled me up a third of the way. For some reason this net can't grab. Oh! Where'd he come from? Apparently that net is empty. Why can't I pick that up? Oh, there we go. I got the board now. I'm gonna do a little bit more fishing. Yes, I just got some more thatch, some more scrap, another plank. I really like those nets. This was a good idea. So it looks like, just from where the sun is rising, it appears that the items are moving from where the sun sets to where the sun rises. So that's good to know. I did like your emojis, Spartan Chaos. Thank you for watching. Stop by some other time. Take care. And thank you for the advice as well. Apparently you also mentioned that if I log off, there'll be like 100 items in the net. I did not know that the game continued while I logged off, so that is cool as well. Oh no, that shark is back! He's trying to take out my net this time. Take this shark, in the eye, in the eye. Oh, he got my net. That little bugger. I wonder if I can build... Okay, wait, I'm gonna make some more rope. I wonder if I can build a, like, continue to build my raft on the other side of the net. That's what I'm going to try to do right now. So I'm going to build one net. Craft. Build it. And then I'm going to see if I can build some planks. Oh, I can. So I can walk over them. So these are going to protect... Oh god! I fell in the water! Okay. Oh, panicking there for a second. So apparently you can also fall in the water. In front of your nets. But I can just walk. If you walk, you can stand on those bars there. So now I have some boards and they're protecting my net. That's good. I like this. But in the future, I don't think I'm going to go... I don't think I'm going to go quite that wide. Because that obviously uses a lot of wood. So... I think 3 wide is good enough. Yeah, see the items float underneath and then they get stopped by the net right there. Okay, so I'm not going to go that wide. I'm going to, for now, I'm going to build out my raft over... So I'll leave those... Just trying to think now, how am I going to do this? I'm just going to build it... it's 4 wide, 5 wide really now. That's a lot of wood, so I'd prefer if it was only 3 wide. So I'm going to continue out this way. Need more rope. I'm going to continue this way. Oh, I need more thatch. Oh, and there's a barrel. Come here, barrel. Yes, he got caught in my net. Thing I don't like is that it appears oh, there we go. It gave me some thatch. So you just have to be standing a little bit further away. Okay, so craft some more rope and get my hammer out, and we're going to continue building. It's going to be 4 wide, so I'm going to use these ones at the front to protect my what are those called, my nets from the sharks, in case the sharks try to eat them. So I'm going to use these this part of the raft at the front is going to protect the back of it. Yes, more barrels. Oh, and that was a miss. And another miss. Okay. We have to get it this time. Oh, no! Oh, we missed the barrel. Such an idiot. My aim is off. Oh, but there's another barrel coming. Okay. Now what to do? Well, food is getting low again, so time to cook. Yes, more thatch. That's what I need to continue. So I'm going to start now building. I'm going to start looking at more seriously at some of the other items. Alright, so what do we have here? We have an axe, which I don't have yet. So we're going to make an axe just because I don't have that. I'm going to make one of... Wait a minute, I hear something. No! Get away! In the eye! In the eye! In the eye! Oh, you little devil. That little devil. There, so... Yeah, so this part of the raft is going to protect my nets, because he's trying to destroy my nets. That's what he's trying to do. So I'm going to use a cheap item to protect a more expensive item for now, I guess. That's my plan. So, one axe. That's what I want. I don't have enough rope. Make some rope. Craft a whole bunch of rope. And I'm just going to grab this thatch here because it seems like I'm a bit short on thatch and rope. Seems to be a bit of an item that I need a lot of. I'm going to grab these ones over here. And then I'll have another look at that axe. I wonder what I can do. I wonder if it makes it easier to kill the shark with that axe than it does with a spear? I don't know. Next time that shark comes by, I'm going to try an axe on him instead. Okay. Now... Where is it? There's the axe. We have enough for it. So craft. So we have one axe. What do we do with this axe? Doesn't seem like there's... That doesn't... No, I don't think I can destroy my own raft with the axe. I'm not sure what I do with it. Okay, so there's the axe. I already have a fishing rod. I already have a builder's hammer. Could use to make another hook, but I already have one. I already have a spear. Then there's a chest to put items in. Well, right now I don't need that, I don't think. There's a crop plot, a place to plant your seeds. Okay, there's a tree crop plot, has enough space to contain one type of tree. And okay. A table, a nail. Okay, I'm guessing I probably need the nail for the chair and the table. Yes, okay. Not sure what I can do with those, but alright. So, there's a tree crop plot. So apparently, someone mentioned in the chat that I can make windows and other items. How do I do this? Can I make a stairs, I wonder? Lights up the dark. I'm gonna grab this barrel first. Oh, not another one that I'm gonna miss. Nope, I got it. Yes. these free items. And I need to go fishing for a little bit. So I'm not sure, but I'd like to know how to add a stairs. Maybe I could add like a second level, because I saw that some... Oh, I just ate a raw fish again! I just keep pushing the wrong button. Oh, wait, there's a barrel over there. I want that. Move this way. I like how you can move while you're still fishing. That's really clever. So, what item would I need to make... So I already have a building hammer. So what... How do I... R to rotate. Oh, you can rotate it when you place it. Okay. Alright, so I can rotate while I place it, but how do I add a second level? That's the question. Oh! Oh, look at this! You right-click. There we go. It's very similar to... very similar to Rust, actually. Wall window. So what can you make? You can make a wall window. You make a... Easy. Repair. Hit blocks to repair them. Okay. You can also make a foundation, which is what it was set on. A pillar. Oh, that shark is back. I know he's back, and he wants a piece of my... Yes, he does. Where's your eye? In the eye! In the eye! In the eye! One more time! And he's gone. Alright, he's dead. Or he's not dead, but he's gone at least. There's a barrel. Barrel, barrel, barrel. Come on. Got it. Okay. I'm going to take a... Yes, I know, I'm thirsty again. Story of my life. Okay, so... I wonder if I can right-click and do... No, so the axe only has one function, and that's... It looks like that function is the chop. It doesn't have a secondary function like the hammer. Oh, there we go. There's a plank. So I didn't get finished looking through. A wall window. Just the regular foundation. A... stop. I can't figure out the... I'm having a hard time with the controls with this. It doesn't really make sense to me. I'm not sure what... How in the... How the... They're not like in Rust, you just point to where you want it. So there's a foundation, the hammer, or rather the repair tool, the wall window, a piece of wall, a floor, that's probably for a second level, the stairs, and a pillar. Well, I think I'm going to go for the stairs. R to rotate, okay. Oh, there we go, look at this. Excellent. Interesting, so there's the stairs to the second level. And then we can make... Wait a minute. I thought I heard the shark biting. But my thirst level is blinking. So I'll just go ahead and move these to here. Oh, we got all kinds of metal. This is good. So where's that? Drinkable water. Fishing. Alright. Going to... Plan right now is... What is the plan? Make that stairs to second level, and then on the second level... Oh, there was a fish there, but I lost him. On the second level, I'm going to add... That was strange. I just saw a circle there. I don't know what that was from. Oh. Oh, that must be a ripple. It looks like a ripple. There we go. Again. I'm going to do this. I'm going to get about 10 fish. And then I'm going to work on a second level to the base. Or to the raft, rather. Oh, I'm going to grab this, though. What's great is I can fish while I'm collecting stuff from my nets. Just have to watch the bobber go down and then boom, you got a fish. Sure does make boom. It's a noise, but anyway. Collect these items here. Alright, well, this video is probably running a little long. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this video here. And in the next video, I'm going to work on adding a second floor. That will be a good... That would make a good logical sense, a logical progression to the videos. So the first video was just surviving first floor. The second video we'll work on, we'll add some amenities, as they say. Second floor. So, basically, thank you very much for watching, I suppose. And I hope to see you in the next video. If you like this video, please like or subscribe. And also watch for the second one that I'll probably release in a day or two. Hopefully in another day. I'm a little thirsty here, better grab something to drink. And again, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, do whatever. Come join me in Twitch as well if you'd like. I'm on there, I don't know the time. Maybe I'll mention the time in the next video. Well, around 1 or 2 Eastern. For now, anyway. And so you can come and join me there. Alright, that's all for this video. Thank you. Peace out. Keep an eye on that shark over there. So I'll leave the video, end it right here with a visual on the threat that remains. The shark.